My Sudowoodo will be your opponent next.
Right. Hey, Ditto 1 and 2, transform now!
You need to either dodge your opponent's move or block it instead and use your own move. Those are the basics of the battle.
Right.
So try attacking together one more time.
Right. Ditto 1 and 2, use Hammer Arm!
All right, now it's our turn. Give them a double shot of Hammer Arm.
Keep blocking. You can do it.
Great. Keep it up.
Hey, what's happening?
We're always happening. It's a natural fact.
We're brimming with techless tech.
And your team is sacked.
Team Rocket,
you really ought to give it up.
Give me back my Pokemon.
Save your mush.
Watch as we give our balloon a push.
Hear us whoosh.
Not so fast. Pikachu.
Pikachu.
All right, Survivor. You say.
Viper.
My Ditto.
Staraptor, find Team Rocket.
All right, let's have a good look at our Ditto duo.
Out we go!
Oi vey!
A Meowth trio?
But which one is ours?
Meow!
I'm glad we got that straight.
What's this with your brain? I'm talking here!
Lava that! What?
Now it's the Wobbuffet trio.
Normally my eyeballs work perfectly, but this is just whack.
We could just ship all three to the boss and be done with the lot.
Excuse me, Senor Selfish. Wobbuffet happens to be my Pokemon.
Stop it! All right, Team Rocket, there you are.
Ditto!
They're mobile.
Come back.
Thank goodness, you okay?
You're touching my little heart, so cease!
Those double Ditto are the pair of keys that will unlock our Sinnoh success!
Yeah, whatever that means! Pikachu!
Let us battle them, please! But Rissa!
Good! Now go and give it your best shot!
Right!
Never underestimate the power of Carnivine! Jump!
So Carnivine's a grass type.
Counter grass types with flying types.
Right! Now, Ditto 1 and 2, transform into Star Raptor!
Yeah! Big Bullet Seed!
Dodge it and use Aerial Ink!
Now, Survivor, you are up!
Counter a Poison type with a Ground type move!
Yeah!
Quick, Ditto 2, transform into Gible! Use Dig! All right, Ditto 1, use Quick Attack!
Now, let's get everyone using Thunderbolts!
Right! Transform into Pikachu!
Triple Thunderbolt is three too many.
One Pikachu punch is plenty for me.
Trees over the top. What if we had to deal with triple twipes?
We'd say this three times as often.
We're blasting off again!